Microwave absorbers are microwave components acting as resistors. They are designed to divide high-frequency signals and can absorb large amounts of high-frequency power. Microwave absorbers differ from regular high-power resistors in their design. They also have water cooling. For instance, PPVN absorber comes in rated resistances ranging from 22 to 120 ohms. It is a ceramic cylinder with low inductance winding. The rated dissipation is 250 kilowatts. The operating temperature ranges from minus 40 to plus 50 degrees Celsius. The operating frequency ranges from 50 Hz to 2 MHz. The forced water cooling with water consumption 1 liter per minute per 1 kilowatt of dissipated power ensures working capacity of absorbers under electrical load within the steady frequency range and at an ambient temperature of plus 45 degrees Celsius. The guaranteed resistance stability within the minimum running time of 5,000 hours is plus minus 10%. The change in resistance of the resistors within the minimum storage ability time of 12 years is more than 10%. The PRG absorbers have a tank for cooling of liquids. The absorber is mounted on the equipment in the following way. One side is held on a flange by 8 screws. The other side is attached to the screw terminal. It is attached to a liquid cooling system in accordance with input and output marks engraved on the connecting branches. Before installing absorbers on your equipment, you need to wash the internal channels of the absorbers with a 7.3 alcohol freon compound. Kerbogel TU95-1693 used for cooling absorbers should be free of any mechanical impurities that can be seen by an unaided eye. The temperature of the cooling liquid at the input of the absorber must be no less than minus 20 degrees Celsius and no higher than 65 degrees Celsius. The cooling liquid consumption rate in normal operation mode of the absorber shouldn't be less than 3 liters per minute per 1 kilogram of average dissipated power. The natural frequency is more than 2000 Hz. The 90% lifetime of the absorbers is 30,000 hours. If the absorbers are dissipating power of no more than 6 kW and the cooling consumption rate is 30 liters per minute, while its temperature, the output, is no more than 50 degrees Celsius, the 90% lifetime of absorbers will be 100,000 hours. Absorbers allow controlling power signals with impulses of up to 10 MW at high frequencies. They are necessary components in high-capacity equipment working at high frequencies.